Sorry. It's
alright. Thanks. Hey, this is Chris from This Week in Beer, and I've got a cryptic review for you. I'm drinking the Hubris from Brewery Vivant. Now, this beer tastes like... It tastes like the Blob being rolled over with a rolling pin, covered in sugar, and thrown in the oven. And being very happy when he was done.